Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to contact Washington ESD, aka Washington's Unemployment Office. Now I'm going to go through the way that Google suggests, absolutely, but then I'm going to show you the best way possible. So you want to make sure you watch the whole entire video so you don't miss out on the phone tips and tricks. Okay, so Google has an 800 number listed. I'm going to dial the 800 number and see what happens. So it's 800-318-6022. And I'm going to put my phone on speaker so you can see.
Welcome to the Washington Unemployment Claims Center and Automated Claims Line. For English, press 1 now. Using the numbers on your telephone, please enter your social security number.
So I'm going to enter my social so you guys can hear, so I'm going to mute it really quickly.
The number you entered is still invalid. Please try again later when you have the correct social security number. Goodbye.
That was the correct social security number. Like, I know my social security number. As you can see, they hung up on me. Like, they didn't even give me another try to, like... You know what? Let's avoid the menu. Let's avoid it all. Let me show you the best way to do this. All right, so they hung up on me because they said I had the incorrect social security number, but like I know my social security number. I was born with it my whole life. All right, so I'm gonna show you the best way to do this. You're gonna go to Claimyr.com. You're gonna hit that green button. You're gonna select your community and you're gonna scroll to Washington, all right? All right, ESD. All right, I'm gonna hit that green button that says call ESD now. All right, it's asking me for my credit card information. So I'm gonna put my first, last name, my credit card information, and my email. Once I do that, it says success. Now, I already have an account, all right? If you don't have an account, it's going to ask you for your first name, your last name, and your phone number. It's gonna send you an SMS code. You'll just type that information in, and then you can push the call through. Now that we've pushed the call through and it's successful, we wait for them to call me back. Oh, snaps, you see that? WAGovESD, that's the Washington Unemployment Line. So I'm just gonna hold the line, not gonna push any buttons. As I hold, an agent will answer my call. As you can see, the best way to reach the Washington ESD is to go through Claimyr. When I go through the way that Google suggests, call was dropped, terrible time navigating the menu, like 20,000 buttons, and then that long hold time. But if I go through Claimyr, a little bit of hold time, and I reach an agent. Hope this helps.